What? That's not the camera. What? Oh, that's the camera. Do you know something? With all these new high-fangled gadgets, I don't know whether I'm coming or going. You've got Skype, and you've got Zoom, and you've got WhatsApp, and you've got Backchat, and you've got TikTok, and you've got Instagram and Telegram and Messenger. So I don't know how to introduce myself with all these new gadgets. So if you don't mind, I'm going to do it in the old-fashioned way. Hello, boys and girls. My name is Dame Nelly Nightmare. By the way, boys and girls, if I say, yoo-hoo, will you shout back, yoo-hoo? And listen, do it as loud as you can. So give your mother and your father and your granny and your granddad and your sister and your brother a big headache. Yoo-hoo! Well, I'm working for Baron von Bell, and he has two little children, Hansel and Gretel. Two proper little brats, let me tell you. Actually, they're twins. You know, speaking of twins, a neighbour of mine had twins a couple of years ago. And didn't she call the boy Phil and the girl Refill? I declare to God, a few years later, she had another set of twins, and this time she called the boy Pete and the girl Repeat. You wouldn't believe it. Hadn't she twins about 4 years later, and she was stuck for a name. So she came to me and I said, hold on a minute, I've got it. Kate and Duplicate. She had no more twins after that. Now, speaking of twins, where are my pair Hansel and Gretel? Hansel? Gretel, where are you? Ah, there you are. Where have you been and what have you been up to?
Oh, Nurse Nelly. Gretel has been very bold. She broke Dad's favourite fruit dish.
Oh, no, I didn't.
Oh, yes, you did.
Oh, no, I didn't. I only let go of it. The floor broke it.
You're a naughty little girl, Gretel. Why don't you be well behaved like Hansel the boy?
The boys are always the best. Up the boys!
Up the girls! Anyway, Nanny Nelly, Hansel was bold too. He broke the big wooden spoon.
Oh, no, I didn't. It was the butler who broke that.
The butler? How did the butler break it?
I hit him on the head with it.
Oh, you naughty little boy and you naughty little girl. Now listen. We have a big day tomorrow. Remember, it's the day of the picnic in the woods.
I love a picnic, I love a picnic.
Now, there's no stories because you have a big day tomorrow and you must have a big night's sleep. Can you imagine what you would be like when you grow up if you don't have enough sleep?
When I grow up, I will be tall enough to reach the branches. Comes up and I will spend all day just like that you have to fight beneath the bed each night to be a grown-up.
Hey, what are you doing with all this stuff?
The Baron taught me to serve drinks on the terrace.
Well, this is the terrace and there's no one here. So what are you going to do with all these drinks?
Oh, that's a daft question. What do you think I'm going to do with them?
Are you going to spill them if you're not careful?
Well, I better not risk that, had I? So I better drink them.
What? All of them?
Oh, that drink sure is good. Sorry I can't let you have any.
What about a drop for your old friend?
My old friend? You must be joking. I can't stand the sight of you.
Well, I hate you too.
If you were drowning, I wouldn't throw you up.
And if you did, I wouldn't touch it. Hating! Isn't that the Baron down by the pool?
I can't see him.
No. Down there under the gooseberry bush.
Where? Show me where!
Down there under the gooseberry bush.
You should go to Specsavers. You're definitely seeing things. You're never doing a date. You get too excited. You need to be suave, sophisticated, and stay very, very cool.
Well, I was going out with a girl last week, and I was as cool as you could ever see.
You were?
She dropped her ice solid down my neck at halftime. Hating. Isn't that a rare Oh My Bum Bum Bird over there?
A rare Oh My Bum Bum Bird? Where? What's an Oh My Bum Bum Bird?
That bird with no legs. He goes, Oh My Bum Bum, Oh My Bum Bum, Oh My Bum Bum. Look, over there.
You're definitely seeing things. I think I'll give you a drink after all. Why, you cheat? Where did I get my hands on you?
Such foolish people, all full of glee. They have their fun too easily. The time has come to stop their fun, and I will see that this is done. For I am the witch of the forest deep, where the owls and the bats and the ghosties sleep. I am the witch, I am feared by all. The powers of darkness are at my beck and call. I'll kidnap those children. I'll make you sad, for I am the witch. I am bad.
And tell me now, Nanny Nightmare, how are you getting along with my Hansel and Gretel? They are a lovely pair, aren't they?
Oh, they're a right pair, all right, man.
Such a well-behaved manner, wouldn't you say? They do, of course, take after their father, you know.
Really? Huh. I was wondering where they got it.
And you are a widow, I believe, Nanny?
Yes. I met my late husband at a travel agency. I went in looking for a holiday, and he was the last resort. What about you yourself, Baron? I believe your late wife was a dear lady.
Dear, she sure was. You would need a bank to keep her in jewels, but enough about her, Nelly. Let's talk about you, if I may call you Nelly.
Oh, you may, Baron, but remember, familiarity breeds consent.
Nelly, you're quite the girl. Surely a filly as fine as you has a lovey-dovey companion?
Oh, me, not at all, Baron. I'm away beyond all that kind of rubbish. To take a right charmer to take a chance on me again.
Oh, we can't have that, boys and girls. That's very sad. Do you think maybe the dame would take a chance on me? Sing along. If you change your mind, I'm the first in line. I'm still free, take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know and I'll be around. If you've got no place to go if you're feeling down. If you're all alone and the pretty birds have flown, I'm still free, take a chance on me. Gonna do my very best and it ain't no lie. If you put me to the test, if you make me try, take a chance on me, come on Nelly, take a chance on me. Well, you can take your time, Nelly, you know I'm in no hurry. I'm not going to let you, baby. You don't want to hurt me, but baby, don't you worry. I'm not going to let you, baby. Let me tell you now, my love is strong enough. to last when things get rough. It's magic. But you say that I waste my time, but I can't get you off my mind. But I think you know that I love you so, so. Ba 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 ba, ha ha, ba 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 ba. I'm still free, take a chance on me. Going to do my very best, yes, it ain't no lie. If you put me to the test, if you make me try, take a chance on me. Take a chance on me. Take a chance on me. Take a chance on me, Nelly. Take a chance.
Just put it down there, Dynamo chap.
Oh, they must have packed the kitchen sink in here.
Oh, don't be such a sourpuss. Cheer up. You might get a present from the magic honeybee that's flying around overhead.
That magic honeybee? There's no such thing. Magic honeybee.
Oh, yes, there is. You just stand here on this picnic cloth, which is a magic cloth, and you say the magic words, and a present will fall from the clouds. Pure magic. Watch me.
Honeybee, honeybee, be so kind now to me. A magic gift I request for all down here to see.
Oh, that sounds impressive. Honeybee, honeybee, be so kind now to me. A magic gift I request for all down here to see. Oh, you cheat, that was mean.
Never mind, the nurse is coming.
We'll try out the trick on her.
Hello, boys. Everything ready for the picnic?
Oh, hello, nurse. We were just looking at the magic honeybee.
The magic honeybee?
That's right. He's flying around overhead and he sends you a present.
I don't believe you.
It's true. Watch me. You stand here on this magic cloth and you say the magic words. Honeybee, honeybee, be so kind now to me. A magic gift I request for all down here to see.
Wow! Can I try that? What are the magic words?
Honeybee, honeybee, be so kind now to me. A magic gift I request for all down here to see.
Okay. I'm standing here now and will I close my eyes? Okay. I have my eyes closed and I'm saying the magic word. Honey wasp. Honey, no, that's wrong. Honey butterfly. No, that's wrong again. Honey bee. Honey bee. Honey bee, if you can hear me, will you fly around? And if you're in a position to drop a present from the sky, maybe if you'll be so kind as to drop a present from the sky, you might get a...
Now they picnic in the woods. This indeed is very good. There's no one here as smart as me, as all of you will shortly see. Here comes that nurse dame who the Baron pays to watch those children by night and day. But children, they love lollipops and gingerbreads. I'll lure them to my den and then they'll be dead.
Oh, hold on a minute, Hansel and Gretel. I've got to sit down. My feet is killing me.
That's bad grammar, Dame. You should say, my girdle is killing me.
Oh, you cheeky little boy. Now, listen, you two. I want to chat to you about the essays you wrote for me last night.
Oh, no. Look, Dame. Lovely lollipops and gingerbread on the ground. Can we pick some, please?
Not before you explain about the essay you wrote. Hansel, would you mind reading out the essay you wrote for me last night about your pet?
I have a little pussy cat. His name is Cuddles. He always messes up my house, making little puddles.
And now, Miss Gretel, would you mind reading out the essay that you wrote?
I have a little pussycat. His name is Cuddles. He always messes up the house, making little puddles.
And how
come your essay is exactly the same as his essay?
Slow down, Dame. You're jumping to the wrong conclusion. Sure, any fool can see why these two essays are exactly the same.
And why should that be that they're exactly the same as each other?
Shall we both own the same cat? Come on, Hansel, let's get her some lollipops.
Oh, and some gingerbread.
Come back a minute, come back a minute, come back a minute. Oh, hello, Baron. I was just doing a little bit of exercise with the children. One, two, run along there, children. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four.
Ah, splendid. Just the thing to work up an appetite before the picnic. Come along, everybody. Let's do a sport of jogging.
Oh, no.
Wait a minute. How many of us are here?
Everybody, put up your right hand and we'll count. One, two, three, four. Four, just four.
I thought there was five of us. One, two, three, four. No, only four.
You're as bad as Dung, boss. He can't count either.
Of course I can. I approve it. Everybody, right hand up. One, two, three, four, five.
Let's get an outside opinion now. Stand nice and steady, put up your right hand and we'll get... Mr. Cameraman, I presume you can count. Would you mind counting how many hands are up in the air, please?
One, two, three, four, five.
Help! Help! The witch!
I saw the witch!
The witch? Huh? There's no... Sure, there's no such thing as a witch. Is there, boys and girls?
Help! Help! The witch!
She's after me.
Oh, my dearest Nelly, how clumsy of me. Please allow me to help you regain the perpendicular.
Oh, Baron, how delicately put. To regain the perpendicular.
Such delicacy of tongue. It comes from being near such a delicate little creature like yourself.
I'm not all that delicate. One belt of my fished into your windpipe and it will knock the sugar off your speech.
Such delicate skin. How do you get it so smooth?
Sandpaper.
And your teeth. They're pearly white. How do you get them so white?
Daz.
And your nose. It's so unique.
Of course it is. It is the only one I've got.
Dame, please tell me, what must I do to impress you?
Oh, to impress me? How about taking a walk 2 miles down the road that way? I know, no, Baron, come back. I'm only joking. Baron, would you like to see where I had my operation?
Oh, yes. Yes, please.
There's the hospital 1/2 mile down the road that way.
Dame, I was wondering, could
yes?
I?
Could you? Yes?
Well, what do I have to do to kiss those luscious lips?
A dose of chloroform.
No, Dave, come on. You know what lips are for.
Yes, to stop my mouth from fraying at the edges. Look, Baron, stop beating about the bush. Give me your hand. Social distance. Let's go into the woods and we can discuss the... the birds and the bees.
Howling I don't care, I've got ways. No one's gonna hurt you, no one's gonna dare. Others will desert you, not to worry, whistle, I'll be there. Demons will charm you with a smile for a while, but in time, no one can harm you, not while I'm around.
Now, my dears, there's even more in the pantry. Fatten yourselves up on all Joe's lovely sweets.
Look! Griddle! Chocolate!
And lollipops!
Oh, and sherbet, my favorite!
And licorice! Oh, yummy, yummy!
Oh, yes, my dear, go on inside. Fatten yourselves up well. You'll make a tasty sandwich for a hungry witch.
Anybody at all?
Ooh, how lovely. More visitors. I'll pop in here and spring a surprise on you-know-who.
Yoo-hoo! What a strange-looking place. Oh, look, a bath. Oh, my underthings are very, very sweaty, so it'll be just a perfect opportunity for me to wash them. I'll just go over here and get them off for the moment. Excuse me.
Oh, I don't like this here, Ding. I want to go home.
That running doesn't suit you. You're getting out of condition, boy. Soon you'll be like a man riding a horse and a dog running beside him.
How do you mean?
The man wears the trousers and the dog pants.
A witch!
Let's hide quick in here.
Now a perfect opportunity for me to steep my little things. They were all about all the sweaty, you know. No. Oh, hello. Who are you?
I'm just a chambermaid. I'm just fooling around.
You should be well qualified for that. What about some washing?
Oh, I'm a fierce washer. I washes the dishes, I washes the floors, I washes the windows and the doors.
And what about your husband?
Yeah, he washes himself.
What, have you got anything we can throw in here?
You're gonna need some bubbly stuff. Surf is perf.
Ah, perf with surf. Now, have you got a brush and we give it a good start?
I do. Now that I have you all here, it's so nice of you to come. Dame, you might as well make yourself useful.
Who? Me?
Yes. I want that oven hot. As hot as you can get it.
Oh, but that's such an old-fashioned old thing. Why don't you get a new one?
Enough of the chatter. Poke the fire and test the oven.
I test the oven? How do I do that?
Fool, have you never seen an oven before?
Not like one like this. Why don't you get a brand new one? You can get a lovely electrical one.
Never mind, I'll do it myself. It doesn't feel very hot.
Perhaps it might be hotter a little bit further inside.
Well yes, it is getting hotter, but it's definitely hotter.
Inside?
I
go on, feel further inside, quick. That's fixed! The witch!
Nanny Nelly, we're free! We're free! Oh, Nanny Nelly, you're great! You're great!
Fair play, game, you're no dog!
How would you like to be my nurse too?
Sorry, Dong, but the dame has a previous engagement. Dame, I was wondering if you would consider,
go on, Dad!
Go on, Dad!
Tell me, Baron, do you smoke?
No.
Do you drink?
No.
Tell me, Do you eat here?
No!
Well, you're no good to God nor man, but still, I suppose you are better looking than a hot water bottle. My Theophilus, my Baron,
my nightmare!
Sing along, everybody, at home. Da da da, diddly da da da. The time for singing my little song has come around again. I have a few things on my mind of which I'd like to sing. We couldn't do our usual pantomime because of COVID-19. So here we go with a virtual show on your little screen. A diddly da da, a diddly da da, a diddly da da. US presidential election, Trump said stealing was a crime. We had a goodie, we had a baddie, 'twas like a pantomime. Come out from hiding, Donald Trump, you better come out from hiding. We all know darn well you're under the spell of President Joe Biden. Diddly-a-da, a diddly-a-da. We'll never forget the Capitol mess on the 6th of January. Crowds trumped around Trump, and he spoke to them dangerously. He watched with glee on his TV as the Capitol was breached. He was lucky he got off so lightly when he was finally impeached. A diddly-ad, a diddly-ad, a diddly-ad. They say that the game of golf is just a friendly game, but the Oireachtas Golfing Committee won everlasting fame. Two golfers got their handicap cut, but the third one wouldn't budge. He's a sly and cunning animal called Wolf, is a Supreme Court judge. A diddly a da, a diddly a da, a diddly a da. Brexit has finally come around, now things are not the same. Travel and trade with the UK, everything will change. Margaret Thatcher was cast as a bully in the Netflix film The Crown. When they're cast again, they'll be looking for a funny man to play Boris the Clown. A diddly a da, a diddly a da, a diddly a. Sad verse. Last year in the football championship, Kerry got a shock. In the first Munster round, they were beaten by Cork. Peter Kane still has a mountain to climb, but his reputation grew when he changed his supermarket to a mega super value. A diddly a da, a diddly a. To defeat the coronavirus was a difficult task. We had lockdown and social distancing, and everyone wore a mask. Our thanks to the frontline workers who fought COVID-19. But now things are looking a bit brighter. We've got the vaccine. A diddly a da, a diddly a. And now I've come to the last verse of my little song. I have one final wish to make. I know it won't take long. Forget about the bad times. Be optimistic and be of good cheer. I wish you all peace and happiness for the coming year. Well, boys and girls, that brings to an end our story of Hansel and Gretel. I hope you all enjoyed it, and the mammies, and the daddies, and the granny, and the granddads. Unfortunately, we were only able to bring you a virtual pantomime this year, but hopefully next year we'll be back in full stage with Little Red Riding Hood. By the way, if you enjoyed the show tonight, perhaps you might make a little donation to our main charity, the Sisters of St. Joseph in Killoglan, who have been providing wonderful service for over the last 50 years, and we wish the sisters the very best for all their plans for the future. Now, we know that this year was a very tough year for everybody, but things are getting better, and can you imagine what life will be like when this is over?
Granted, hope I'm a little more understanding. When someone's just over. over.
I hope I smile at a passing stranger, take time to get to know my neighbors, break bread every now and then. Cause right now all I got is time
to think about the bottom line
and what I have, where I stand, how I live and who I am. I hope these hard times make me better, not just older.
Thank you.